We want people to change the way they consume meat. And that means our target audience is the meat eater, carnivores. Hi, my name is Maarten Bosch. I'm the CEO of Mosa Meat. Mosa Meat is a startup in Maastricht where we produce cultured meat. Cultured meat is a technology where we take cells from a living cow in our case and grow them outside the animal's body into meat that we all know. It's a kinder, healthier and better way to produce meat because it prevents all the negative externalities that are associated with conventional meat production. The arguments consumers mention when they express their interest when it comes to cultured meat and our future cultured meat hamburger are animal welfare, is the impact, the positive impact on the environment and health reasons. And these are reasons that we hear a lot. Depending on the target group you ask, one outperforms the other, but we hear them. They resonate very, very well, especially with younger generations. They're completely bought into the subject when they understand it. Current meat prices are not fairly priced. They're subsidized. So if we move into fair pricing of conventional beef, those price levels will rise. Our price levels after we introduce the product will drop because our technology enables a more efficient way to produce meat. And while we scale up our production, the economies of scale kick in and we will be able to produce at a lower price level. We're looking all over the world to check where we can start selling our product first. I think Europe has a process for this type of novel food, which leads to being able to start selling it in Europe, but it's a rather lengthy process. Other parts in the world, like Singapore, have a shorter process, so we're talking to those authorities as well. And there are other candidates. So we're talking to about a dozen different regions, but it's really new what we're doing. So we have to figure out where and when we can get this approval process started first. There is a business opportunity to optimize meat using our technology, just because we're more efficient than a cow. A cow is very inefficient when it comes to converting nutrients into meat, and we can do a much better job. So the outlook, and that will require economies of scale, so it will require a couple of years of building factories, but the outlook is very positive for our technology when it comes to price. I personally am extremely enthusiastic about our mission. I deeply care about climate change. Animal agriculture has a huge impact on climate change. Up to 20% of greenhouse gas emissions are associated with animal agriculture. And cows are the biggest contributor when it comes to animals that have greenhouse gas emissions associated with them. And we are producing meat that doesn't require raising and slaughtering of these cows, and therefore we can prevent up to 97% of the greenhouse gas emissions that otherwise would have come out of these animals. That's amazing, and that's extremely motivating as well. And besides that, we have all these fantastic reasons for people to switch to our type of product. And actually, it's not even switching because we're replacing meat with meat. We just happen to produce it in a better way.